Froze them before they could attack.
Shit. And then if we go in there, I have to run through that every time.
Shalaz.
What is this? Can't you stand at my side?
Intensity. Get a 100. It's gonna kill me. I know this is all pretty close. I know.
Want me to go?
I'll do it. Just cover me.
Ugly bastard.
We're just gonna stay on top of her. We can't hurt her.
Just one more.
That's the, I think the stun one is helping a lot, because they stun me and then they do full of damage. I think the stun one is a good idea.
Thank you.
shit did we do it?
Kira!
What's wrong?
It'll pass. That took a great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, not on your life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
They blocked the passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me. Come, we might still catch them.
Got like a couple guys. Sure. Ready to go.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you?
Come like now, dropping
brain. Yeah. Never.
He awaits us.
Into this. Just take it back. I don't want it.
You're stubborn, Dwan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
I wonder how long you'll last.
Show me what you've done.
Stay calm. Focus.
bit... We're getting a little bit, like, all over the place. Take a moment. Breathe. Focus. Ah! Fire! Well, you know.
Watch this message.
Shira, this place is no longer safe. Do not tarry here long. Trust no one. And above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Where last we were together? Not much to go on.
My hands are cold in my face.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted and traveling together.
Wonder why they split up.
Perhaps because the Wild Hunt was on the elf's trail, and Ciri would be safer if they did.
Witches?
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something...
But... I didn't say...
You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village, it mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Bellum.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
Did I mention that earlier?
Why didn't you say anything earlier? I told you Ciri had a run-in with a witch.
Well, I had no idea you meant then. If I'd told you something, you would have rushed off to find them. But we needed first to confirm that Ciri was here, didn't we? I shall tell you everything now, of course.
Now? After I safely led you through the cave?
I can't believe you'd think so poorly of me. Perhaps you do bear a grudge against sorceresses.
Mm-hmm. Can't imagine where that comes from.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast. Dangerous. But they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog. And from that chapel, one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Kaer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it.
Oh, the Yaga.
I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla. All right, then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?
Mysterious mage herbalist. Mysterious mage herbalist. What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Drank it. Well.
Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalini. It dispels illusions. Ooh. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Thanks.
I think that's what we need for. I guess you just button in your bed.
There's something here. Need to use the eye.
Okay. Don't mind if I do. Ho ho! Yeah! Really? Goods, give me the goods, give me the goods. Petrie's filter. Connection to his dish.
Interesting. Great.
Can't. can't swing. Clicking it. Not working. Maybe he'll burn to death. Burn to death! Burn to death! Nice. I was hoping that would happen. Not worried it would.
Something here. Where's that artifact Kira gave me? Mm-hmm. Let's see where the passage leads.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Okay.
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Gavella Glad.
We're certain to find something here.
We leveled up! Nice! Oh, that's exciting. Character. Oh, we have a new slot! That's good. I think I want a new one. So we're gonna hold off. Nothing.
Looks like another damned riddle to me.
Translate the inscription. I can decipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech. All right. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames. Standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like...
Just try to stop.
All right.
Okay. One.
Wait. Something just happened.
Behind that wall, a movement.
Whose grave is it? What do you think?
Sign of the Gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I'd guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Perhaps it's a monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Cregennan of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Lara's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
So
what's it supposed to do?
I hope I'll be able to activate it. Let's leave this place, shall we?
Wood. Fog. Streets. Very generous. Okay. Applied magic. Bear legend. Final conclusions regarding the lamp. By using it, active centers of condensed spiritual energy can be coaxed into contact and can communicate a limited set of the being's last memories. Laura Durin's remains. Durin's remains. Can emit entirely inert spiritual energy despite the violent conditions of her death, which should have strengthened the desired tendency for remain silent at this point. Further research on lamps enabling contact with the dead seem entirely useless for my purposes. Back. Okay.
The sooner we can leave, the better.
Going. An illusion. Something here. Where's that artifact Kira gave me?
At last. But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important. Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves.
I think my arms are sunburned. Damn
it. I've always seen
sunscreen
as an example
too.
Of the latter.
I got a lot of sunscreen.
Besides, I've a favor to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
I'll do it.
I'll stop by. You can be sure.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See ya, Kira.
I'm so far out in the middle of nowhere. Oh, is it faster to go? I think it's faster here. I don't know. I don't know if that's gonna have a signpost though.
Ghouls. And where there's ghouls, there's usually corpses.
Oh, come on!
I forgot this is a ghoul town.
Oh.
Ah, fuck. Okay, we're gonna bypass the Hell Town. We're just gonna go straight far away town. Definitely faster to go, I think. Bandits.
Giving me no choice.
Oh wait, it's bandits. It's bandits. It's fine. Fuck you.
That's enough of that.
Oh, I got too much stuff. Oh, if I stick around here, get that last guy, maybe. There we go. And everybody's coming back now.
You know, Witcher, folk can say what they will. Me, I'll never forget what you did for us.
Over there. Go. Go. Go.
reading.
Yeah.
Wouldn't mind a looky.
Sell that.
Farewell.
Or I accidentally sell anything else. We don't have a signpost. Where? It's broken. doesn't get a fast travel post. Fuck. If those ruins get signposted. They might. Like a wraith or something. Okay. Come on, I had it up. To go find my way back. Fuck you.
Show me what you got.
Mr. Deer. I did not mean to barbecue the deer. That was an accident. He's still there. Okay, you know what? What time is it? 9:30. Okay. We're gonna save. And I'm gonna call it a day. So, thank you for joining. I'll see you in the next one. We're gonna try to raid somebody. Let's do that. Bye-bye.